It is my honor and pleasure to welcome here today the fact-finding delegation of the Socialist International, headed by Prime Minister Kreisky. And I must say that in a way, I envy them that they, within a few days, could make a trip which covers both Arab countries and Israel.
We believe that we can contribute to peace in the Middle East only in one way, to be today and tomorrow quite frank in telling you what we have heard, what's our impressions, and this is up to you to make up your mind.